unfilled event in the city had all the answers.
It is said that children can't be molded the way you want. Taking a cue from this, an event was organized in the city that let the children show off their culinary skills. The little ones donned an apron a la professional chef style and put on their chef caps and got to work. The little chefs in the making had the opportunity to try their hands at cooking. They prepared sandwiches, salads, nachos, pasta and much more. And the little ones also got to interact with Miss Earth 2010 and the upcoming Bollywood star Nicole Faria. The pretty lady relives similar memories of her childhood with this fun-filled activity.
It's so nice, you know, these kids have so much of interaction. They have so many tattoo stalls, they have balloon molding, they have sandwich making, pasta making, pizza making counters. And I think that they're so, at this young age, to learn so much is just incredible. I'm having more fun looking at them have fun.
It was not just about cooking, there were other fun elements too. There was the talent show, tattoo making, and the kids even experimented with their hairstyles. The motto of the event was fellowship, bonding and fundraising for a charity trust. The funds collected will be given to charity and benefits for socio-economic purposes.
Very good. I think kids are enjoying a lot. My daughter is around 5 years old. I think it's the best place to get them because at home, you know, we're not very think about, okay, they're going to mess around, you know.
Especially learning to make mocktails and the rest of that was dancing, which my two best friends did it. Parth and Kunal,
and it was really good. The first best time I've come here, and it was like a time pass, but in summers it's very good. I feel it should be happening very often or most of the time. It was like damn,
it's amazing. They have this event year after year, and it's very well organized each year. They're bringing it to us.
It sure was a fun day for the kids. It offered the young kids a different menu in the day altogether. Well, cheers for the future master chefs of the city. Pratibha for News 9.